song that you like so much that you want to buy it, but you can't because you don't know what it's called.
Well, fear no more, mate!
Because I'm going to show you how to find it almost every time! In my normal videos, I use short 2-second clips of songs that I like. And in those videos, I see this commented a lot. People asking what that song's called. So I'm going to teach you lot a really easy method to find any song's name. So hopefully this will help some of you lot out. Okay, let's take one of those 2-second clips that I used in my formulas video, and let's try and find the name of the song from that. Alright, so let's have a listen. Get up in it, start a run. Believe it or not, right, this 2-second clip is more than enough to find the song's name.
You can't be serious, man. You cannot be serious!
No, mate! I'm very serious! Alright, here's how you do it. Listen to it again, but try and listen for any lyrics that you can make out, right? Alright, play it again.
Get up in it, start a run.
Did you get any of that? Cause I got, get up in it, and then, start a run. That's all you need, mate! Okay, so now go to Google and type in the word lyrics. After that, type in the lyrics that you made out with speech marks around them. Hit search. Boom! Look what comes up! Champion Sound by Jalen. Success! That's the song! Do you see how easy that is? But listen, right? Obviously, this method is not going to work all the time. Like, for example, it won't work for foreign songs where you can't understand the lyrics. It won't work for songs where you can't make out the lyrics. Nothing short of poetry, I'm sure you'll all agree. And it obviously won't work for songs that have no lyrics in the first place. Because if you go to Google and you search for this, you're not going to find much, are you? But in this situation, it worked! By the way, right, I know there's an app that can do this, and that's a fucking good app as well, right? But that needs to hear like 10 seconds of the uninterrupted song. If there's any other sound over the song at all, like someone talking in the video...
I wish they were in Scotland.
Sound effects like car sounds... Or the sound of a guy cutting his balls off with a hatchet... Then it's no good! However, this Google the lyrics method works just fine. What I'm basically trying to say is that this Google the lyrics method is better than this state-of-the-art app technology. Why go with something complicated when you could just use something simple? Do you know what I mean? The simpler the better! By the way, right, I just want to quickly say thanks for 2 million subscribers, man. That's insane! You guys are awesome. All 2,069,000 of you, however much it really is. Listen, I missed my 100,000 special and my 1 million special, right? So I need to do some special shit to celebrate 2 million as my way of saying thanks. Here's what I'm thinking. At some point in the near future, I want to do one of those, you know, the standard Twitter Q&A videos, right? So I'll do one of those, yeah? I also want to do a few, like, live Snapchat Q&A sessions where you guys send me a Snapchat message and I'll open it up and I'll answer it there and then whilst everyone watches live, right? But that's if I can figure out how to do that shit, or if it's even possible, right? And I'm already going to do a live stream at some point where I'll make a video from start to finish and you guys tell me what to do it on and I'll show you the entire process of doing so. But that's all for the future, right? I've got nothing for you guys right now. Well, fuck it, you've not read the title, haven't you? So fuck it! This is me! For the me! You lot aren't used to this, are you? Oh, one sec. There you go! Ages ago, I had a few people message me with my picture saying, oh, I found a picture of you, mate! Like, this was back when I had less than 100,000 subscribers. So I'm surprised that my face hasn't become a public thing yet. But given that I'm now at 2 million subscribers, it's just a matter of time before someone tries to make an exposed video or something, right? So I thought I'd just do it myself. So not that it fucking matters at all, right? But here, this is what I look like! But seriously though, right? Thanks so much for the 2 million subscribers, man. I can't thank you guys enough. See you in the next video, mate!